Hey YouTube, it's Jen, Scarpina Creation. Another card share for you. I did a wedding card for my cousin using the Milo ABCs, the Simon Says stamp, the Tilted Banner stamps, and I used this one, The Best Is Yet to Come. And then I used the little camper and the car from the Happy Trails set, which I just love. So I'm going to show you my card. Here it is. This is a bit different for me. I had some silver foil paper, so I use that as kind of the background. And here's the Milo ABCs. I wrote out You Got Hitched, and it comes actually with this little heart as well, which is great. And I just used stickles on it, and you can see I used a lot of sequins, and the little hearts are from the Lanfon Stitch Die set. And here's my little car and camper. I did a teal and pink motif. And I left the top of it white, and I actually used my Wink of Stella, but it's not showing up. I don't know if I need a new one. And then I just used some stickles on the camper as well. And then some Dear Lizzie ribbon, and this is the scallop die from Stitch Die from Lanfon as well. So there's my card. The only thing I don't like about it is that my fingerprints show up on the silver foil paper. So I don't know if you guys have any tricks on how to get that off. I'm going to try to clean it, but we'll see. I don't know if you can see there. See, you can see it now when I put it in the light that way. And on the inside, there's the sentiment, and I haven't done anything because I just felt like the front was kind of busy enough. So that's my card. And here is my 3x4 matching card that I made for me. If you guys saw, what video was that? Oh, that was the What's Shakin' Bacon video, and I will try to leave that link below if you missed it. But I'm creating 3x4 cards for myself to keep of the cards that I made. So I think it turned out cute. Anyways, thanks everybody for watching. Take care. Bye.